There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who can save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You've made it this far, haven't you?
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that.
Roger!
Captain.
All right. I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them.
Pierce, I need you to scope out an area for me.
I'm on it.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger.
Thank you.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
What's up? You're good to go.
I've restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Pierce, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Come on. Research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ada?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. You still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new heat for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is the fall.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger. Let's go, Captain!